Your job, I'm telling you, it's a threat. At least try your next dog watch that.
It's the warning, it's the warning. It's bomb. Why do you think it's over? Ethan, the young star, similar to Liverpool for Evan. Why do you copy sticky frogs? Cause I'll go get in then. Come back twice as hard on the part two, leave you sweating in. Middle of heaven, right? While you're chilling with the guys you're calling fam. When you're on your knees and zipping down the dry seat, throwing the dicks, don't think I'm here to lie. I'ma tell everyone about Josh and his fucking real life. Little white bitch, he's talking about it. He's from the slums of the ghetto estates with the bars, chatting about mums. Loud that fan, cause I come back around with the bigger gun. Cause like 11 is the name, spitting bars and the trigger turns so fuck. I'm lowering myself down to his level on this track. This thing that wouldn't get a medal for the greatest track ever. But I'm a Liverpool devil, so what? Every you come back with a ring the bill, talking treble that. So you will never take this Liverpool meaning. I got so much shit on you, I could sound like a brainiac. So I get rid of the garbage and I keep the game intact. Cause you know after you come back, part two will be mainly facts. So don't get me started. Man, I be like, right, when I run the rats, like curious. Who just started flapping lips like a set of a skates, pussy lips. But curious will be curious to see what I've departed out of this mouth to the mic. I'm on this track, you don't fight. Seen you spitting live, and you're about to be surprised. When I lyrically lead, just lyrically paralyzed. Then I'm walking and I'm rolling up with the bodies of guys. By surprise, you ain't gone, diggy diggy dodo. Man's are like, oh no, don't stop if we see more so-so. I'ma do this so-so, keep the game so-so. To know so much and state the facts and judge it's time to fucking show. No love, as I make it understood. This guy's a fucking waste man and he ain't from the hood. Keep vanilla ice, lemon sounds apart, right bro? And the other day my man said with your mum, you were smoking the bud. Next beyond the lines of the MCAT and that racking it up. And your big gangs are talk up when you see, start backing it up. Cause you talk about girls seeing you're always smacking them up. But you're crapping them when my man slap you on the back of a bus.
Yeah, who this guy remind me of? Who this sound like? Yo,
Keith Lemon sound alike, nobody likes you. You're a stupid little dick, can I bet you can't find it? PC's erosion and you ain't no crap, man's love to divide it. So here's a 2 week space to do, we'll come back and write it. Before I hype it once again, on the part two and slew this crap. Being curious, tooting on glue, going to nurseries. Cause he likes girls that are cute, little teeny boppers. And you're asking for pictures that are new. Cause you're sick, but don't tell me that you don't love it. When man's draw the dick, pull down your pants and put it in your ass. And you love it even more as I push it so far. You depart, shit, fart and leave, nuts busted. She's on the cheeks, the bars ain't that deep. But man's told me best shit the other week. And you're too weak to even attempt to even defeat this 18 year old beat. So please believe I will never be beat, but you can try. Even with the similar remix lines, I'll get some pee money sick, but never mind. Because you know what I'd do if I found out you tried. The very same day Facebook would publicize that you have died from trying to attempt. But please holler back, cause this is the next hype like 10. And your own bars never made sense, so please send. But don't pretend that you will win, just put down the pen.
Yeah, you know why this started, little prick. Listen.
And you do always buy sick kids flows. Remix the bars, you send beats and send them home. For your man to give you views, but I'm working alone. Not all on my own, murking your fat, cause I'm in the zone to snap your bones with the heaviest of bars. Sharp as fucking if the skin, the rope, bars to scar. If this is a joke, about you taking it in the ass. Cause if it ain't, then everybody knows that you can't defeat me. But the one that say I'm the one hating when it's you starting shit. But your waist like ejaculation of jizz from masturbation. In bedrooms waiting, see how quick I find out shit. And start taking every offense and start making some bars for brainstorming. So with your shitty ass flow, and start pouring lines that are boring. So I heat the beef up like global warming. When I'm storming you with lyrics, if you come back from the warning.